The University of Virginia has garnered unwanted attention upon the release of a Rolling Stone article detailing an alleged gang rape at a frat house. After spurring protest and resulting in the suspension of fraternity activities at the school, the 9,000-word story is now under fire for being one-sided.
That's right. The reporter Sabrina Rubin Erdely was asked on a Slate podcast if she tried to reach out to the accused perpetrators, and she said, quote, "They were kind of hard to get in touch with because their contact page was pretty outdated, but I wound up speaking with their local president who sent me an email, and then I talked with their national guy who's kind of like their national crisis manager. They were both helpful in their own way, I guess."
I may be a lawyer, but I'm not a journalist. Isn't this just bad journalism? Aren't you supposed to do some due diligence here? Yeah. Aren't you supposed to say, like, hey, accused did something, maybe I should go to the accused and see their side of the story.
We've seen this before in the Duke lacrosse case where the media did not cover itself in glory. Those guys were falsely accused. I'm not saying that's the case here, but you have to be careful covering these things, and it seems that not a lot of people have learned lessons.
And I think the risk is, look, when the messenger's honor is impugned in some way, it has a way of clouding the message, which overall is true. Like, I don't know in this specific case, but there is in general a great challenge of respect for women and loose alcohol policies and all sorts of non-consensual sexual behavior happening on college campuses that runs generally rampant. The White House has weighed in on this. They've tried to tie funding requirements to it. So that is a true story that's really happening. It's just kind of lamentable in this case that there's some due diligence not pursued.
Well, and she led the piece on purpose with that anecdote because it was powerful. And if it's distracting, it's because she led the piece.
Yeah.